128 countries divide, U.S. President Donald Trump and voted in favor of a U.N. General Assembly resolution calling for Washington to drop its recent recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital. After getting favorable judgment on 2G scam, it is expected that Congress Working Committee meeting will be held today and will be chaired by new President Rahul Gandhi. The parliament session is likely to observe a tempestuous session as the Congress today gave a suspension motion notice in Rajya Sabha on PM Modi's alleged distasteful remarks in opposition. Anil Ambani's Reliance Infrastructure Limited has agreed to sell its Mumbai power business to Adani Transmission Limited in a deal valued at ₹13,251 crore to pay debt. National award-winning actress Kangana Ranaut is planning to enjoy Christmas on December 25 with a group of underprivileged children. Superstar Mahesh Babu, who adopted the village Buri Pelem, is now all set to raise ₹1.5 crore for the Telugu Movie Artists Association in April next year. Kodak Extra, the photography-centric smartphone, is now available for ₹9,999 exclusively on Snapdeal. It was launched in India for ₹19,990. Amazon rolled out Mozilla Firefox and Amazon Silk browsers on all Amazon Fire TV devices in over 100 countries and territories. India football team remained stagnant on the 105th position, while Germany finished first to be named the team of the year in the FIFA ranking. Chris Gayle's participation in the second ODI between West Indies and Black Caps in Christchurch is doubtful, according to the West Indies coach Stuart Law. Coach informed that due to ill.